Morning. American Airlines is switching from Concourse A to Concourse B at CVG. It'll be around April. It's temporary. CVG officials will actually work on the ramp rehabilitation there. It could take 2 to 3 years, though. This will decrease operational costs and minimize the impact. Right now, airport officials are looking for new retail and food spots in Concourse B.